tonight was weak. He failed. We won't.
Go give him hell, Batman.
Quick, take him. Sorry, Batman. We didn't touch anything.
Smashing up his stuff. No kidding, really?
I hate computers.
Keep calm, all of you. We're the best equipped squad in the whole army. You know, I don't think the Bat's impressed.
Talk to me.
No enemies detected. Where the hell is he? On that drone. Don't worry, he so much as breathes, this thing will find him. Man, think of all the bad secrets hidden on this stuff. When this is over, I'm retiring. Well, now we know he's here. Nothing we can do for him. We spread out. Get revenge. I'm gonna assess the guy he took out earlier. I'll cover you. Oh, this has got Batman written all over it.
You think he's here?
Who else would it be? The boss said he'd try to pick us off one by one. He was right.
Where the hell is he hiding?
Could be anywhere. There's no sign of a struggle. Someone snuck up on him. Nothing we can do here. Spread out and find him. Placing sentry gun. What's the drone saying? The drone's got a target. Stay alert!
Computers.
screwed without that drone.
Only thing I trust is this weapon. You better start thinking the same way.
He's getting away! After him! Okay, we lost him. Search slow and careful now.
Oracle, the clock tower's secure. You're reconnected to the mainframe.
Great. Okay, it looks like we lost a couple of servers. It's gonna take a while to restore all my data, but I should be back online by the time you get back here. In the meantime, you might want to head over to the Lady of Gotham. That reporter guy, Jack Ryder, went over there to follow up on a lead. Cash tried to stop him, but Ryder just started shouting about freedom of press.
Alfred, I'm heading back to GCPD. Oracle may have a lead on where Scarecrow has taken Jim.
Now she has access to the Clock Tower computers, I don't doubt she will, sir.
Scarecrow should just give up, man. He ain't taking you. No way.
You think that's smart, bringing the girl back here, Batman? Might as well kill her now.
Great. You're here. Scarecrow's chopper flew out towards the bay before heading north. I tried narrowing it down further, but the data's corrupted. They did more damage than I thought. What the hell was that?
Trouble.
Gallant police force of Gotham, I have a message for you. You are not safe. You are not protected. Batman will not save you. This is the beginning of the end for you, Dark Knight.
Like hell it is. The Bat computer's back online, Batman. I'll do what I can.
Open the shutter doors.
I'm trying, Batman. Power's out. This is it. They're gonna tear the building apart.
Batman, the schematics say there's a generator on the outside of the building. Go!
Thank you.
bozos in blue put their faith in you, Bats. They believed in you. They turned a blind eye all those times you took the law into your own hands. And now, you're gonna get them all killed! Seriously, let's just get out of here and leave them all to die. I'll only have to come back later and butcher them all anyway, and frankly, that's going to be a lot more painful for everyone involved. It's your choice, Bats. It's only old Chipoa here to see this.
GCPD. The backup generator to get those doors open. Oracle, The backup generator is online.
Good. Let's get you out there. Head to the car and I'll... What? No way!
What is it?
A vulnerability in the militia's network. Idiots. I think I can hijack their drones.
Good. Get ready for a fight.